Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Back to him again. And in goes the cross. He's got space, got to be. They've got a corner now. Cross comes in now. Good fist by the keeper. Almost lost. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. For the first goal of the day. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
And the score is 1-0. Tussle for the ball.
In with a chance.
Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances, a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Well, with the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes. Touched away by the goalkeeper. Possibly a booking this. Challenge here. Now here's a chance to get forward quickly. excellent interception.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Oh, the ball sneaking forward. The
player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Great chance. Here's a shot.
Well, it's a long way off target.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
There's 5 minutes of added time. Good, strong challenge. We feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, we've had a breakthrough, Alan, but decisive, do you think?
I wouldn't bank on it. It doesn't appear to be a game, Martin, that's going to be full of goals in the second half. Let's just hope the trailing side can make a game of it now.
Ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. And it's back to him again.
And he goes for goal. Great resistance from the goalkeeper to a really well-struck shot.
Well, they've got the corner now to try and get themselves level. Really on yet another corner. Would have been a crunching tackle if he'd felt it, but he got out of the way of it. And it's gone out for a throw. And
And a sharp restart. And a goal down, but now they've got a corner. Could make a chance to equalise. It's OK with one foot, I think, the tackle, the sliding tackle, as we see here.
Yeah, I think that was top challenge, that.
Will end the threat, at least for the moment. Throw in here. Gonna cross it. Carrying the ball forward. A throw here. The defender's done well to deal with that cross. Here
and now a throw in,
and in it comes quickly with a throw in, just a touch, enough to take it over the line. Oh, the defender cut that out in the nick of time, and the opponents come in strongly. Goalkeeper, he can pick it up. Well read by the defender to intercept.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
That's the referee who has to make up his mind, Don Kyo Choi. Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. Met by the header to clear the ball away. Tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. The pass not completed, really. Touch. Throw in now. Good contact there with the header, and on the ball goes. That's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.